Chris 6 News at Noon continues.
Well, welcome back. A Florida sea turtle takes flight. We want you to meet Matthew. And he's a loggerhead sea turtle who was named before rescuers found out that she was a girl. Now, Matthew was rehabilitated at the Florida Keys-based Turtle Hospital. She was then flown by a private plane to permanently reside at the conservation facility on South Padre Island.